Nordstrom. I have a Nordstrom note, and I was thinking about getting the La Mer new cream that they have. I think it's a fresh cream. La Mer. Cream de la Mer fresh cream. The thing about this hat, it's too small. Looks like they have Cream de la Mer Cool Gel Moisturizing Cream set in the larger and smaller bottles, but let's see. Moisturizing fresh cream. This looks like the new fresh cream, Cream de la Mer fresh cream. This is the 2 ounces. I see no ingredients, but this looks pretty nice. What's it looking like? This one shows ideal for drier skin. 0.5 ounces for 100. There's a 2 ounces for 380 and 1 ounce for 200. So this would be the $200 bottle here.
You dropping your little nuggets on me? Hey, buddy. Boop. Yeah, you.
Alright, so we have some Alani pre-workout. Looks like a great blend for energy, endurance, and pump, baby. In Delray Beach, I was thinking about trying this place called The Office right here. It's pretty good. They have a good chicken chop salad. Great, I think I'm gonna get the chopped chicken salad without the bacon. I'm here at The Office Supplies. And they also have this baton mushroom skillet for $8. That sounds pretty good. Oh, hello, how you doing?
Can I get some
water for you? Oh, no, thank you. I'm gonna... Okay, what I think I'll do is the chicken chop salad without the bacon. Can I substitute like something else for that without the bacon? Like oranges or asparagus would be nice. Okay, and instead of the ranch dressing, do you have a balsamic vinaigrette?
I can do my balsamic.
That'll be wonderful, yes. And also, this is good, the mushroom, baton mushrooms. I'm gonna do that as well. That'll be perfect. That'll be a good amount of food. Thank you.
No, this looks perfect.
Looking at this at the office. Here at the office, we had some balsamic vinaigrette instead. We substituted some asparagus for bacon. We don't need bacon here. And I also got these baton mushrooms. It looks delicious. We're here on Atlantic Avenue in Delray. This just looks so delicious. There's avocado on there. I just splashed myself with vinegar. Good, is there avocado on this?
No, that was the dressing, avocado ranch. That was dressing, not avocado.
Oh, I see, it was separate lines. Thank you so much. Perfect. This is right next door to the Pineapple Square over here. Next door to the Starbucks, right here. Right across the street from the Gary Rax Farmhouse Kitchen. Such a delicious blend of these baton mushrooms. It's like the gravy is so good.
So good.
I'm thinking about adding these right to the dish. What do you think? Big pieces of lettuce remain. This is the chopped salad. Substituted the bacon. My favorite song. My favorite. What a good jam. Gets me going to the gym. Beautiful day. The office supplies. Just had delicious, delicious chopped salad. Right, substitute with the bacon with this asparagus.
Mmm.
A great song. I forgot to tell you about these baton mushrooms. Just finishing up this chopped salad. So good.
Mmm.
The best spot over here, the Office Supplies in Delray Beach, Atlantic Avenue. This playlist has been incredible. The food is so good. Good views here. So I hope you're having a wonderful day. It's really beautiful today. It's like 80 degrees on Atlantic Avenue. This gravy is something else. Rabbit food day. I've been having a rabbit food cleanse. So good. Finishing up here, it's a perfect meal here at the Office Supply. Beautiful views. I'm gonna get up and wash my hands and get some oil on it. Be having a wonderful day. Heading into Publix, it's so bright and sunny. It's like 84 degrees. How beautiful. Also, Lifeway, but I was gonna go in and go to Doris's Bakery. If you need anything or something out there, just got some flowers here. There's these arrangements with the sunflower, it's pretty. The selection, beautiful here at Doris's. Red Delicious Fuji, Fiji. A bit juicy apple. That Argentina. All the selections here. And cheese is so good, so good. And the mushrooms all look so good. Some vegetables, no artichokes, put some broccoli in there though. Maybe some olives, what do you think? Doris is maybe. A little chicken noodle hot soup.
on the mushroom and the broccoli rabs. She's happy.